Man match is underway here. Already you can tell that the intensity level is very...
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
To the outside now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Able to get out of the way.
Driven into the barricade.
Oof.
Attack after another.
Big impact to the back of the neck.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
To the gut. Thrown back in under the ropes.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Rest in peace. Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
The dead man has him up. Taker's about to end another fight.
Makes him pay with a counter. Reversal by the Undertaker. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Here we go. Inverted DDT. Lights out.
Momentum on the side of the dead man. Taker is digging another hole.
On Undertaker.
Hogan able to take a stand there.
Hogan weathered the...
A bear hug. The 24-inch pythons wrapped around the waist of his opponent. Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there. Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes!
Clothesline! Off with their head. Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
Hulkster's in a disheartening position.
Oh, look at this. Hairpin neck slam!
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Taking this to the floor. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
That attack manages to shake up the un.
Hogan looking to end this.
Hulkster could end it there.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
A steel chair? Something we all know could be a devastating weapon.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Synonymous with Hulk Hogan.
Yet another big move, guys.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he's taking this to the outside now. Great strength being shown here.
Goodness, that should strike fear in your opponent.
Seen a malicious string of attacks right now.
Great awareness by the dead man.
What a match.
What a match.
Boom! And a big boot. That could dislocate your shoulder. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
The Undertaker with a vintage
tombstone pile driver.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Do it. That's gotta be it.
Ooh.
What a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
Put a stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Here comes Hogan.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Scoot slam!
He's able to fend off the attack.
What power!
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. And just being tossed away there. Hoisted up. Oh my goodness.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Boom on the jaw.
And the dead man able to rally back from the brink again in this one.
Yeah, Hulk has to know he's in dangerous territory.
And he slides him back to the mat. Hulk's lining up to finish this off.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Big leg drop, brother.
Can Hulkster
Here comes Hogan.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Oh, look at the power of Hogan. Squeezing with the bear hug. I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
And a clothesline.
The dead man looking to finish this way up high, embarking on your last ride.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
And down with the tombstone. What devastation from the Undertaker.
The Undertaker shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here and end his offense with a perfect purpose. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Did you see that?
Things have gone from bad to worse for The Undertaker.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Well scattered reversal there.
Two-handed choke slam!
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
How many times have we witnessed this over the years? The incredible resilience of The Undertaker.
The Undertaker on his way. Claiming another soul.
Boom. Oh my gosh, what impact. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Oof. And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. Steps. That'll make you reassess some things. And now thrown back into the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Snap suplex. I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, it's raking the back. Into the ring. The dead man lining up his next victim moments away.
What power.
Good night.
What an exclamation mark right there. From way up high.
Last ride. Who's treading all over their opponent?
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Undertaker retaliates. Boom, nice. And once more, Hogan is under attack.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Taker's about to end another fight. Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here. Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination. Lifts him up, a spine buster. Oh, man, meeting the barricade. STO. That catch is wild looking. Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Scoop slam sets things up. He's able to sidestep there. Timely counter by Anvil.
A little style from the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
He'll take things into the ring. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
Right after the end.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Is that all she wrote for McDonald?
see.
For the record, Saxton, you...
J.D. McDonagh has been eliminated.
Big knee to the midsection.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns, Corey. What will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first.
Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Rake of the eyes. Going low.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Right after the end.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Will that stop Priest?
He's tagging out.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must...
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Momentum is really on Paul's side.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. This one is headed outside, guys.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Drop kick. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Stomp in the leg.
Bad Bunny.
What a Bunny Destroyer. Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Sky high monkey flip. Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Right to the face.
Setting foot in the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around their head.
Ooh, man. Oh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap. Very effective. Jumping clothesline. What agility. Carefully measured knee drop. Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start we see Raquel.
Raquel has been eliminated. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Saw it coming and got
Becky Lynch. Hurts around.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately APAC challenge underway. 8 superstars all vying to be.
Sonya Deville has been eliminated.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Taking it outside the ring now.
She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Oh my God, look at this.
Oh, suplex.
I like this strategy. Find an ally, clean house together, and settle it between the two of you at the end.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Scouted there.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Queen's Zelina.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Queen.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this.